just like we all love to hatch up. Just keep on pushing good works ahead.
This is Dathan Sanchez. You've been listening to the No Such Luck Show, the Lee Scratch Perry edition, part one, uno. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for listening. Appreciate it and grateful as usual to have you with me. So this last block, I'm rounding out the Lee Scratch Perry edition part one with was with Junior Mervin. These were songs taken from the 1976 Lee Scratch Perry produced album Police and Thieves, which was the first track, and then we had Tedious, followed up by False Teaching, and rounded out with Easy Task. Junior Mervin, obviously high falsetto singer. We haven't even gotten to Max Romeo, you know, we haven't even gotten to War in a Babylon yet, you know, that Scratch produced. Also another seminal Lee Scratch Perry Black Ark era Island Records era album. Seminal. Like that album and this one were on the charts in the UK and Jamaica, but in the UK for weeks and weeks. It was big hits in the UK. You know, and that was Scratch. That Scratch now, Scratch still tours. He still puts out music. I have someone who I went to school with who has played with Scratch and gigs with Scratch quite on the regular, which is amazes me. And, you know, being that I don't go to any high school reunions or anything like that, I'm in and out of Jersey, you know, besides the year that I lived there again in 13 for a year. I'm in and out so quick that, you know, if I see any of my old classmates, it's definitely in passing, and they're in passing through town too. Notwithstanding that fact, this old schoolmate of mine has had the opportunity to gig with Scratch, which I find amazing. He was always an amazing musician in his own right, from what I remember. Anyway, so, you know, I'm sure that is a well-deserved slot to be filled, to be a session player with Scratch. And it's something that's very, very cool. And one day I hope to have this friend on the show interview. That would be great. Notwithstanding that fact, I rounded that us off with Junior Mervin. Now, this is the Lee Scratch Perry edition, part one. I'm guessing this is going to be a four-parter. Because there's a lot of stuff that I need, like, I have this overwhelming, like, ache inside of me to bring you all to, and to familiarize you guys with. I really thank you for letting me be your good shepherd, you know. Hey, I'm not calling you sheep. I'm not calling you sheep, but thank you for letting me shepherd you. Stop it. To the music of Scratch. And, you know, this is the No Such Luck Show, episode 7. And my name is Dathan Sanchez, and I really, really, you know, appreciate you guys listening. I'm trying to make each show better than the last for you. And I'm going to be working on that, you know, constantly, so that I give you the best informative, musically entertaining, and show that I can bring to you. You know, I don't do this for anything other than that. I want to bring quality entertainment to the people who listen to the No Such Luck show. Whether it's a discussion show, whether it's an expose show like this one for Scratch, or whether it's multiple genre show, whether it's an advice, you know, we're gonna have shows that are just gonna be talk from time to time, and I'll have guests, and we'll be talking on a wide range of subjects. You know, the sky's the limit. You know, and I'm Sky Juice Aloysius Sanchez Martinez de la Reina. So, you know, thank you for being with me, Nathan Sanchez, the No Such Luck show. And this was the Lee Scratch Perry edition, part one. I love you all. Thank you for joining me. Next time.